Hello students, next we are going to enter into our next module, which is network theorems. Module 2 network theorems basically deals with network theorems that help us to solve the circuit easily to obtain the desired result. For example, we generally used to find the mesh currents to find any current that is there in the circuit. Suppose if we are interested to find out any current, say passing through a resistor or a capacitor or an inductor, we used to find out all the currents I1, I2, I3, and then whichever current is passing through that element, we will name that particular current, whether it is I1, whether it is I2, or whether it's a combination of I1 minus I2. Anything, whatever is the current that is passing through the element, we can find out once we find out I1, I2, I3. Same was the case with nodal analysis, wherein we used to find out what are the node voltages so that we can find out what is the voltage across any element. Now here we are having network theorems which can help us to directly find out without doing the complete mesh analysis or the complete nodal analysis. And that is really beneficial because it acts like a shortcut. So these are used basically as shortcut to solve. Now, which all are the network theorems that we are going to study here? See, there are many network theorems, but out of which we are going to study Thevenin's, Norton's, superposition, reciprocity, and the maximum power transfer theorem. These are the five major theorems that are used in network theory to easily solve circuits. Now, within your syllabus, we will be basically looking at what is the statement of each one of them, and then we will look at numericals. Same is the case with Norton's. We will be interested in statement. So let me put that in bracket. So we will be interested in statements as well as numericals. Same is the case here, statements as well as numerical. So also in reciprocity theorem, statement and numericals. In maximum power transfer theorem, we will be interested in the statement, the proof, and finally the numerical. So there is only one proof that we have to study, and that is for the maximum power transfer theorem. For the others, we need not study the proof. We can only do with the statement. Now, for all these theorems, we will apply to both DC and AC circuit. So Thevenin's theorem for AC and DC, Norton's theorem for AC and DC, superposition theorem for AC and DC, reciprocity theorem for AC and DC, and maximum power theorem for AC and DC, and additionally the proof. So if you would count, it will almost come to 14 lectures, 14 to 16 lectures. This much portion will cover almost 14 to 15 or 16 lectures. So that is what we are going to do throughout this module. By the end of this module, whenever we are given any circuit, we should be able to use any of these theorems or simple mesh analysis, nodal analysis, KVL, KCL to solve and obtain the required current in any element in any circuit. That is what the aim of learning network theorem is. So this is the introduction. Happy learning. Thank you.